a new opportunity, a new chance. Just come before the Father. Bring our hearts to Him. Bring our weeks to Him. Bring what is to come to Him. Because we know and we believe that He wants to be a part of all of it. And He doesn't want us to go at it alone. He doesn't want us to feel abandoned in any which way, shape, or form. So let's just take that moment right now to bring it all to Him. Whatever's on your mind, whatever thoughts you might have, whatever's might be plaguing your heart or hurting your heart, maybe the things we're celebrating, let's just bring all that to Him.